Do some now. There you go. See? 90 damage. 101. Look at that. Look at that damage. He's doing it. He's doing it, Dad. Look at him. Look at him go. I just got that dual horn left. Just spitting all over him. Slapping him with his tail. Watch it. Got it. See? Everybody doubts the bird. Everybody doubts the chickens. How you doing? I'm surprised you. 46,000. I think I might switch him out. Oh, the Trent? Fucking never mind. I want to see you rock. The next one with kind of AM monsters, I'm going to go ahead and shuffle it back up. I love seeing the Trent work. See that shit? You see that shit?
Yes!
Look at that! He yells and they just sit down.
Blow it now.
Look at him. Not even need the. I'm not even gonna horn. He's got it. Not even horning. He is a goddamn monster. Literally, because they're monsters. But still, he is destroying. He's such a commanding presence when he's in the fight. Every time. It is so cool to see him fight. I love me some Trent, man. I get a lot of money off of it.
Sharp our day.
But it was worth it. I knew he was gonna win. It was a guarantee. Yeah, we'll go ahead and shuffle him out. Get some new blood in here. What's up, man?
So, care to take a cruise?
I gotta tell you, this Sonic Cup is amazing. It's a Sonic Cup, and it has reusable ice cubes that are in the shape of Chaos Emeralds. And I don't know what I've been drinking this whole time, but it tastes pretty strong. Maybe I'm a child. Who knows? What is this shit? What is this shit? Get out of there. Get out of there. Let's try that again.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Let's try that again. That was the Light League. I don't want the Light League. Thomas Flood. Thank you, man. Alright, let's see what we got. Yep. Wait a minute here. Really? Light League again? Well. Fuck. Alright. Oh shit. Alright. Dusk Force. They're in peak condition. I would have normally gone with Obelisk, but he was tired. Tusk Force, 100% good to go. There they go. Just one alone just did all that. They're all finally going in now. See? Just mopping it all up. God damn.
Now knocked.
Do I really need to though? I don't think I do. I guess I will. I don't even need to. Okay. Going in a different time of day? Come on,
yeah!
Huh?
You see that?
Damn, you really called it. Way to go, knocked.
Alright. Oh, what the fuck, I leave for a few weeks and Ken is gonna be a father? I don't think you realize impregnating a person doesn't really take that long to happen. It just kinda happens. Someday you just wake up and suddenly you're like, oh man, I'm pregnant. You know? It's crazy. Storks and shit. Alright, come back. We'll come back. Where's the commentary? I have been eating food this whole time.
Hey there!
I care about this shit. I feel like I might. I don't know. That's 24,000.
Best of luck.
I don't really think I care that much. I'll wait until it's dark outside. We'll just, check it out. Looks beautiful out here. Yep.
Now I see why people flock from far and wide to the walls of water.
Yeah, walls of water. They're great. Yeah, we're just waiting until it's nighttime to see if that would change anything. You're almost done with your Prompto cosplay. Oh, went on a very intense diet. Let's see.
I'm not welcome.
You're overthinking it.
Found a mega potion. How do you sex? Shorts. What is that?
I think I'll get something to drink.
Today's Toto Mostro. Oh! I see. Okay. So if I came in another day...
Whoa! Pretty cool, huh?
Okay, I get it. I'm gonna go, get some Z's then and come back.
What should I buy?
Gotcha.
So, care to take a cruise?
Back here, my fishing disappoints me. Damn, I'm sorry, man.
Doesn't get any better
How
than this.
How do you drink?
I suppose not.
I don't know. How do you drink? I have no idea how to drink. Hey, Wreckful, no Cam did it? Yeah. Cam's in the shop. It's a guy get some work done on it. You know how it goes. What takes to the gambling? Yeah, a little bit. I just want to get all the shit, you know? It's really cool. I really dig the concept. I like that water. Head down here. Get some Z's. Come back. Hopefully it won't be the Light League anymore. Car colors? We'll check that out. We gotta go all the way back to freaking Light to do that. So, I'm sorry, leave. I don't know. Whichever one. That's kind of out of the way. I want to do the other shit first. Let me sleep with you.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Yes, sir. How do you sub? It was some fun. How do you feel happy? I don't know. Shit. That's a mystery that we all want to answer, don't we? I'm on level 60 now. Hey, that's when there was a bunch of little fuckers running around in the arena. Good for them. Hey, playing a PS4 without hands or actual feet for that matter? Well,
hey.
I don't really do it. I'm not even playing right now. I'm letting someone else play. I'm just commentating over it. Like, this isn't really me. Like, this isn't me. Going. This isn't
now
me gonna go to the menu right now. This isn't me coming out of the menu now.
Far and wide to
this
the
isn't me gonna do a spin. This isn't me doing that. No. That's not it. I'm a fraud. Sorry, gang. Please forgive. I know you'll never forgive me. But I just had to let you know. Your mom hates you? Oh.
Well,
that's probably
Where
because you killed
to?
Her husband. Why'd you kill your father? What's wrong with you? I was fucked up. What did four handsome boys
good.
Do before they sleep
Indeed.
In one room? Yawn, stretch, put on their jammy pants. Probably something like that.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Alright. Hopefully it's not the Light League anymore. It isn't gonna be sad. Let's see.
Man, that smells good.
Here we go. Cross your fingers and hope to die. Stick a needle in your thigh. Here we go! The Dust Sky Deathmatch. I'll fucking take that. That sounds great. You daily fap?
So,
who do you think I am? Some kind of heathen? Of course I do. Was there a guild raid today? No, it's pretty much it's Christmas time and shit. Let people, you know, take a little break. We'll get back to it. Alrighty. Go make some medals. Here we go. Anguyen. Where did the time go? I know, man. Time flies by when you're subscribing to people on the internet. Thank you, buddy. Armadillo's in the house, except the problem I'm having here is everyone's weak except the Garulas. And the Garulas, there's three of them. Fuck it, I'm going for my main man here. I think he can still pull three even though he's really tired. He's really tired. This is probably a bad idea. But he has not done a lot of fuck. You know, he's a pretty strong guy. If they take out the Garulas now, we're good. Except we just got fucking poisoned. That's fucked up. Alright, come on, buddy.
Now's your chance.
Come on. There you go. You gotta keep the heels on him, I guess. You're getting right into the middle of him? Are you insane? Are you insane? What are you doing? Get out of there! It's gonna blow!
Blow that thing good!
Oh, man. Alright, this ain't looking too hot. That yellow tooth is smart, staying out of the freaking house back, man. Probably entry attack. Alright, that Garula's almost down. He can take the yellow tooth, but he's gotta get back on the Garula while it's down. Come on, come on, come on. Get in there, get in there. Nice. Alright, now it's just a yellow tooth. There's only 33 seconds left, though. That's my problem we have right now. Is we got two tanks right now, and they both don't do fuck all for damage. Oh, you're being an asshole. You know what? We have to go for the damage. We gotta go for the damage. I wanna heal him bad, but he needs to do more damage. He's got 15 seconds left. Come on! Look at that damage, he's doing nothing right now. Come on! 8 seconds! Come on, dude! Come on! Fuck him up! Please! Anything! Seismic toss! At least I got my money back. Damn, that's sad. That's what you get when you put a bunch of tired animals in there to fight.
You win some, you lose some.
At least it wasn't a loss. That is kind of sad. Alright. Ooh! Alright. Well, we've all seen this motherfucker in action before. It's not looking too hot condition-wise, and the odd payout isn't really worth it, but I love the Gigantotum when he actually gets to work. If he does get to work, you'll see some good shit. So let's see him do some good shit. Look at that! Right off the bat, just destroyed that centipede! Here, go ahead. Look at him! Licking everybody on the court, just squishing. I love you. I love you, buddy. You're the best. You're my favorite deputy. Lick them all. God damn. God damn. Squashed! Oh my god! Oh, shit. Well done. Well fucking done.
Let's see more of that sharpness.
Sharp our day.
He said it. Ooh. Alright, I have a lot of problems with the red legs. But he's got peak condition and he's level 35. He's up just against those little bastards and the yellow toads. Alright. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna regret this. I'm gonna regret this. Don't make me regret this. Come on, guys.
Yeah,
nice! Nice! Alright. At this point in time, they should just go for the red legs. Okay, okay. They're still in this. They're still in this. Shit, he missed his attack. Alright, just red legs left. Come on, guys. Come on.
No! Not to die.
Cheer them with a good doctor.
Fuck. Fuck. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. One more hit. One more hit. Come on. You missed. You missed. Come on. Got him. Scaring me.
Oh,
you scared me. I didn't know it was Halloween.
Damn, you really called it.
Yeah, damn right
now.
I did. You're damn right. Fuck. I haven't played any Final Fantasies. Can you kindly tell me what's going on? You don't really gotta play. You don't really gotta play any Final Fantasy on what's going on right now. All we're doing right now is just, we're in a coliseum watching monsters fight and we're betting on who's gonna win. That's pretty much all that's happening right now. Last time we bet on you, you fucked this. This time, I think you can do it. I think you can fucking do it. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. My dick is hard. Wow. Thank you for existing.
Our luck's starting to look up.
Fuck. Is there no way to take bigger risk? I fucking wish. If there was, please tell me. Well, I don't know. I don't know. Fuck. Alright. Alright, let's see here. I guess we'll go for the Vortults. They're in peak condition right now. Everybody else is just tired. We're streaming Final Fantasy 16 right now. It's just a chill stream. We're just betting. It's all good.
Yes.
I'd rather do these kind of antics on a like an off-scheduled stream anyway than waste it for the scheduled one. You know.
Blow it now.
They're putting in work right now. Look at them. Look at them. They're in, still got the biggest contender. That's just a bullet. I like this lineup of monsters so far. I am kind of sad there's no more Cactuars, though. I miss the Cactuars. Come on, baby. What do we got? Voracious Villains again. Spiky Shields. These were... fuck. The problem is he's got literally the worst condition right now. And the worst payout. The odds of him actually pulling through with that kind of condition versus what he's up against... It's kind of low. Fuck. Alright. Alright. You've come out on top plenty of times before. We'll see if you can do it again. We'll see if you can do it again, buddy. Come on. Getting attacked. You got saved by the Arba. Interesting. Alright, alright. Nice! Nice! Okay! Jesus! Oh, he's just sitting and wait. He's sitting and watching. He's sitting and watching. Now it's just him versus the three Vortooths. Got one down, two left. Two left, come on! Come on! Oh, you keep whiffing those shots! Wow. You didn't even get hit yet! He's not even been touched! Come on, one more hit! Hit him! Come on! Got him! Oh, just out of range. Almost had a flawless victory. See, when he's sitting down like that, he's got a pretty much a counterattack primed. So if you hit him when he's sitting down, you're gonna get fucked up. And he made the mistake, and he got fucked up. Lester, bro, I fucking swear to God. So good, even if he's tired. That's nuts. That is nuts to me. Lester, bro, again? Oh my God, dog. You're stressing me out here at the worst condition again and only 1.3 payout. Homie, you're giving me chump change. Fuck. Come on, do your AoE. Okay, not yet. He moved out. What are you doing? What are you doing? Going in now? There you go. Doing his AoE. Got him. Yeah. Nice. Is he hurt? A little bit hurt. Actually, no, he's okay. Counterattacked him. Fucking nice. Now it's just those two yellow tooths. Oh, you missed. Nice spin. Oh shit, they're getting you low. Here, go. There you go. Come on. AoE, there you go. That works. Counterattack him. Get down. Come on, buddy. You going in?
Don't let it get to you.
You're right, Ings. Don't let it get to you. Don't do it. You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna fucking do? Let's go. Red legs. Let's go. Let's see him win. Meg Gredko, thank you very much, man. Here we go. I wanna see this giant centipede just blow his poison all over the fucking palace. Here we go. Watch this shit. Peak condition. He didn't even get touched by that. Sliding away. Oh. Got the attack there. Nice. Alright, gonna go ahead and pop him off here. It's a fragile little bunny here. Spire. Thank you. Okay. Here we go. Slowly but surely, eyeing his prey. You want that yellow tooth, don't you? He wants him bad. Here you go. Increased damage, go for it. Nice! Sniped him! Slammed him down. That guy tripped. Oh, because he's dead. That's why he tripped. Shit. Alright, buddy. Come on. No! No! Okay. Come on. Horn. Yes! That saved you. You gotta finish him now. Attack him! Do it! Attack! You fucking whiffed! Are you insane? Are you out of your mind? You got it? You didn't get it. Oh, that's why you never bet on that stupid fucking centipede.
Made our day.
He always lets you down, man.
Still young.
Oh, God. Fuck. Damn it. Stupid bitch. All right. Fuck you, son. All right, this one's kind of rough. I'm gonna go for the yellow tooth. We'll go for them. Best payout as well. I know Mama was there, but I think the yellow tooth can pull through. It's two tanks and the fucking centipede. Oh my God, get the fuck out of there! Get out of there! Move! You idiot, you fucking idiot. You're a little shitbird, you know that? All right, that yellow tooth is insane trying to fight the mama alone. He's gotta get the fuck out! Oh my God, I'm... Oh man.
Too bad.
Fuck. I'm getting shit canned. Man, I'm on a down spiral. What the fuck are all these? These are horrible. These are terrible. Damn. All right. Well, that's the case. Scar and Bullet. Get to it, buddy. You've done some shit before. Reward? The Magitech Generator. Or something like that. So the top one. It's like 3,600,000. I got everything else that I need. Like all the other shit. Alright, he's just destroying that bullet alone. Free kills. The problem with this is all those Vortons are still up. They're still roaming around. Now it's just him versus them. Okay. Alright. Nice. Knocked him down. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You're letting them poison you. Come on, let me horn you. Let me horn you. There you go. Finish him off, buddy. One more. Get him. Don't let him fuck you. You fuck him. Proud of you.
Yeah! You see that?
Proud of
him. Damn, you really called it. Way to go, Knocked.
All right, there. See, that made up for all those losses we've been having. That worked out. All right. Okay. All right. I think P-conditioned Vortooths versus P-conditioned Bullets are still gonna win. I think they would. Except the thing is, 3.5. No. Go with the safe bet. Go with the safe bet here. Here we go. I guess something against bottoms? Nah, man. We need bottoms in society. Otherwise, how are we going to be on top? Already got an Arbor down. Nice. That Bullet's getting fucked, too.
Now's your chance.
Yeah, go ahead and get them topped off. Oh, not topped off, but give them a little loving. Bullet, one Scar and Bullet left. Fuck. It's okay. It's alright. We still got three of them.
Good.
Come on. Here we go. That Scar and Bullet's almost down too. He's pretty low. He's already down. Nice. Got him. Had a fucking team on that shit. How many monitors do I have? I have two monitors. Thank you very much, Eat Red Redhead. I used to have three. But I decided it wasn't necessary. Ooh. Oh, baby. Oh, sugar. My candy girl. Here we go. Here we fucking go. Look at you work. Look at you work! I'm not even helping you. You got this. You can handle this shit. Come on, buddy. Done. Oh, beautiful son of a bitch. That's why I hate fighting those things. You're one rich motherfucker, you know that? Well, these are just medals. If this was Gil, that would be amazing. If you could bet Gil, I would never leave. I would probably only be here. All right, these bullets. I'm not a huge fan of the bullets. I'm really not. But I'm much less of a fan of the fucking centipedes. So fuck them. Felstrider, how about that? I'll take this shit. Thank you, buddy.